Something like this. You don't want to cover their leaves, but you don't want to make the mound so high that it looks like this.
That way, which is actually still separating the good beans from the bad. As you can see, it's not a forest, but it has a little resemblance, right? A little bit of similarity. It is because we are using more than just coffee. Grow it yourself or research where your food comes from. Look them go raving boys, yelling to a naughty boy.